We've seen too many tragedies like this, and there is something particularly horrifying about something that happens so senseless in a house of worship. So my heart goes out to the people of Emmanuel and to the people of Charleston. I pray for a community that I know is in pain, and with the hope that tragedies like these will one day come to an end.